Hello everyone, in this video, I'm gonna talk a little bit about myself and my personal goal. But before that, let me give you guys a little brief introduction about myself.
My name is Jonathan Cole Davis. I was born and raised in Surabaya on the 7th of November in 2003 till the day. Right now, I am 19 years old and currently an active college student at Universitas Ciputra, majoring in the International Business Management Program, Batch 2021. Personally, I am not an extrovert kind of person, but rather an introvert. I just took a personality test at 16personalities.com and I got mediator as my personality type. For my strengths, it is said that I'm an empathetic, passionate, and creative person. I will say some aspects are true, like being passionate. When I am into something, I will really put my whole heart, energy, and everything you can think of into that something. For example, if I am interested in a certain game, I will do whatever it takes for me to become good at the game. Either giving up my sleeping time, even my breakfast, lunch, or even dinner to play this game. For my weaknesses, it is said that I am too unrealistic, self-isolating, and unfocused. I think that all these aspects are true, especially in a self-isolating one. It is hard for me to get along with new people I just met. For example, the first time I entered Universitas Ciputra, I didn't talk to any new friends for 1 month, and that first time talking to a new person is because they started the convo. Therefore, I can confirm that these aspects are true. So these are the results for my Big 5 test. The test results said that I am a more agreeable and neurotic kind of person. I am used to putting another person's needs ahead of my own. I am also a person who experiences a lot of negative emotions like anger, sadness, and fear. I don't belong in the extroversion because I am an introvert, I guess, or even in openness because I find it hard for myself to try something new, especially when I am not into it. The reason behind my personal goal and making this video is so that I will have a bright future with a positive and a good earning job, with a good environment around me as well as having a good business that I love. So, how will I achieve my goals? First is to manage my time efficiently. I will give myself time to exercise rather than just laying in bed playing video games. I will give myself time to use my gadgets to actually start a business and make money. And finally, I will do everything I can to prove my group that I am a person that you can count on in a group work. By that, I mean is working equally in a group project, initiating and starting a project when given, and finishing it before the deadline, also accepting and receiving feedbacks from each group members. For the next years ahead, I hope that I can achieve all these goals and be a balanced person. I want to become a leader that everyone can count on with no hesitation, either it's in a group project or in the business that I successfully started. So, where do I get my help and support? My help and support would be mostly from my family. They would give me advice on achieving my goal and entertain me when I'm feeling down and pessimistic. I also have friends I can talk to about my experience, as they will also talk about their experience to me because we're currently kinda facing the same situation. Next is, how am I going to monitor my process? By making an everyday diary on my phone that consists of my goals, what I achieve today, what I will do tomorrow, and how will I achieve that goal tomorrow. Because I believe that this could help me a lot because I regularly check my phone every day, and I believe that making a diary on my phone is better than writing it on a book.
Thank you for listening to my video, and I will see you guys next time.